Well, I went to pick up some white oak down the road, actually about 40 minutes away from the house. And I ended up on this windy road here. Windy road. I picked up the white oak there. I don't know if you can see it in the view mirror. But they're kind of windy. They need a few more curves in this road here, don't they? Windy. Reminds me of a haul road where they hauled coal out. That's what it kind of reminds me of. But there's these signs. Curvy. And narrow. Trailer just fits right between the lines there. Maybe an inch or two to spare on each side. Yep, just thought I'd make a video of this. Show you the curvy roads here in West Virginia. Mm-hmm. So, guess that's about it, I reckon.